On through Hendricks. Hunwick was close by. Good forecheck by Hendricks. Turnover. Score! Marcus Johansson's first NHL marker.
This is exactly what the Capitals needed, Joe. They had back-to-back power plays, almost 25 seconds of 5-on-3. They really didn't get any great looks at Tim Thomas. And then the Bruins, almost an unforced turnover deep in their own zone. Hunwick tried to reverse the puck. The Caps stay with it. Chimera puts good pressure on. And Johansson, who comes to this Capitals lineup with a real good background of being a strong defensive player, having grown up in Sweden, gets an opportunity to score his first goal in the National Hockey League.